I don't know what to say, to be honest. I couldn't believe when I was leading the race for the very first time in my life in the MotoGP class. Even we went away from Dani, so that shows that we are really strong, and we were really strong this weekend, and I think it's the perfect way to end first half of season.
And talk to me about the pace, because the pace out there was just incredible. I think perhaps that's when we started to see you run into, not problems, but just trying to match and stay with Marquez. That's when we kind of saw you start to make a few mistakes.
Yes, it wasn't easy to take the pace behind Mark. I was losing, in especially sector 1 and 2, a lot. But then in third sector, I recovered quite a lot, and the last one. So it was always losing and gaining. Back and forward, and it was not easy, but Mark won so many times here. I think he knows this track like no one else, and I was learning a lot behind him, and I still believe 2 laps to end that I can beat him, but finally my tire gave up. And yes, unfortunately, well, I finished second, but I wanted to beat him today.
Well, Jonas, listen, go and enjoy this podium out there with your home fans, and we'll see you after the summer break.
Thank you, I will. Thank you.